Does anybody know if Pete Willis is going to...
I hope so. I think anybody that was anything to do with the success of this band deserves to be there. And they know who they are. We know who they are. And, you know, there's no animosity at this point.
I thought it was great that they included Pete Willis because the Hall of Fame makes that decision as to who gets included in the induction. And history has shown there's been a lot of people that were major contributors to bands that were not included in inductions.
Which is really sad.
It's really sad. I mean, Ronnie James Dio was not included with Black Sabbath. He made 4 studio records with them. It's crazy.
Right.
But with you guys, I thought that Pete Willis, who was officially part of the first 2 records and a big part of Pyromania, even though he'd been out of the band, I thought it was great that they remembered and included him. Has anybody in the band been in touch with him since this was all announced?
Yeah, we stay in touch with Pete.
And what does he do now? Does he just work in a regular... somebody said he was in real estate or something in England?
Yeah.
He
is still. He has... other bands that he plays with.
Oh, he does.
Yeah, but that's not really his thing these days, you know.
Has he given you any indication if he will come over to attend?
I just hope he will. I haven't heard from him, but I really do hope he will.
Yeah, that should be interesting to see. Well, it's going to be a special night in Brooklyn, no doubt.